Welcome to the campus of the Techman Benson High School. It is the first day of school. You can see that students are actually coming in early. Benson stands out as a school that has really improved, with high school graduation rate going up 85% in the last couple of years. That's amazing.
One of the things that I will just say we know is important is how the adults in the community show up to support kids. Both with high expectations of what we know they can accomplish, the ways that we as the grown-ups in the community show up to support them, and letting our students know we believe in them. For students who have not shown up on the first day of school, they will receive a phone call from our PPS staff. And this year, we're doing this in partnership with the police bureau, with our school resource officers, and with volunteers from the community.
Our job will be to work with the volunteers, the community volunteers, and the staff, and help get those kids reconnected.
Well, we're also here to launch our app, which you can get in the iTunes store under Portland Public Schools, and it will tell you what's going on at every high school in Portland Public Schools and soon to be expanded across the county.
We had participated in educational hackathon that was organized by Mayor's office, and there we created My School app, and then this has been promoted and everyone liked it, so now it's available for Portland Public Schools.
So the My Schools app is about giving students an easy place to go to find out what's going on in their schools, to give parents the same opportunity. And with about 83% of Portlanders not having kids in the schools, it's also an opportunity to reconnect those Portlanders that don't have kids in the schools to know what's going on in their local neighborhood high school. So we're now on the campus of Park Rose High School, go Broncos, to talk about the Future Connect Challenge.
Scholarship to college or a skills training program.